You got 1 minute, Mo.
Oh, you're killing me. I guess that'd be a good reason to have a dog then, huh?
Yeah. Think about it. It makes sense.
It's my... Do you have any weapons in there? No, my dog does, though.
Yeah, he's carrying.
Hey, Glenn. You're not in a custom Lambo.
I know.
Okay.
I didn't do a custom scene for this week.
I just went back to my original.
I know you'll get a kick out of it.
Huh?
I'm waiting for the other one to go through because I know you'll get a kick out of it.
Eagle, the room's up. Casey, the room's up if you're listening.
Here's one for you, Jeremy.
Yeah, I have to wait for it to come through.
I just sent it.
Okay. Huh. Alright, roger that.
Oh, the other one went through.
Oh my god. Oh god. Like the dog one. Yeah, I mean, that's... facts. In the membrane. Fine.
Group chat text message.
Don't worry about it. Alright, we are past.
Alright, yeah, so we're gonna go ahead and get started up here.
It'll come through later.
Yeah. I like the insane in the membrane one.
Hopefully,
yeah,
he'll,
that's funny.
Hopefully Mo will get in here before before we get started with the race.
This one relates to you, Jeremy.
Which one? The demons one? Yeah, I got
no,
that
I
one.
No, I just sent this one. What I just sent.
Okay.
Doing barrack inspections.
Oh god. I have seen that one 1,000 times and it's still just you would not believe the things that I have seen. Trust me, it gets awkward. Oh, alright. Rock and roll with qualifying.
Oh,
Silverstone GP,
like...
who's gonna get the pole tonight? Nah.
Oh wait, no, that was the guy that ran into the wall at the pit road.
Hey, you could still spin off the track.
Better question is who's leading off and who's gonna have a fresh track?
Yeah.
Second place.
Oh, go figure. Go figure, he gets to put on the spot.
Ah.
Do I run balanced or high grip? Oh, hey, he just jumped in.
Oh, and Mo makes it just a little too late for qualifying, but he'll be in the race. Congratulations.
You're good.
It happens. We're just on a tighter timetable tonight, otherwise we would have waited.
So can I just go?
Yeah, I just don't go full speed till you're past the first corner. The wall should end up here, or go find some concrete on the left.
Well, we don't want to be off of it. Yeah, right. Well, no, definitely not right here. Yeah, go off to the left over here.
I'm gonna say, once I start my flying lap, since this is a big track, this other person can go when I get halfway through.
Yeah. 2 minute lap. Eagle will be second.
I guess while I'm sitting here, I will go ahead and send out my invitations here.
Ah, crap. I'm about to get reset.
Really?
I rolled back.
Oh, well. Drive forward. Just stay where you're at. Don't move.
I just gotta hold the brake. As long as I hold the brake, I'm good. I'll have an interesting view of turn one when he comes through, though. Hey, he's gonna have to take the emergency exit ramp over here. Well, Terry, we do get the green curbing, right? Just not the grass.
Yeah, two tires on track. The track side of the... No, you gotta say, you have to stay on the track side of the white line.
Damn. That's gonna make the last corner of the,
yeah.
You know what?
Yep.
Are we gonna have a little leeway with the wet conditions?
Not much.
What about
I'll allow it to be on with that side by side. You're getting forced off. Chances are, so it'll be.
Ooh, that was sexy. Did you see him drift that? That was awesome.
I didn't really drift a lot at that point.
You went sideways, bro. It looked great, though. It looked fantastic. Hey, at least he doesn't have, at least he doesn't have to worry about changing tires or starting on those tires.
All right, Tom, go ahead and start your lap.
Yeah, go.
Halfway through.
It's a big track. We should have done this last loop, too. For daytime races, can we qualify at night for the future?
We'll see.
just to really throw everybody on YouTube off. Oh, they're qualifying in the day. They must be running a day race. Oh, man! Why is it so dark all of a sudden?
All right. This is some real NASCAR crap. Yeah, no kidding. Alright, what was the time?
202.8.
Ooh-wee, he was moving.
Well, dry conditions help that a lot. So.
Yeah.
That's faster than what I ran in the Aston Martin dry.
Yeah, that, you talking about last night?
Power.
No, I ran into Aston Martin on this track a couple days ago dry. And it ran for 204.
Okay.
I'm sorry, 203.
Mercedes begins to warm up the rear tires.
Pretty much.
I've seen that.
You heard it is what you did. Let me know when you hit that backstretch.
I gave him a 4 out of 10 because that was almost a perfectly straight line, it looks like. And now he's going to reset it to the track.
As long as you're moving forward, you're good.
Alright, well, tires are definitely warm. I just went through a 4-wheel slide. No, I was still rolling. I didn't lock them down. Got one more out of that.
Still a decent lap. Your turn one entry speed, apex speed.
I was not paying attention. I mean, still kilometers per hour. I'm like, oh shit, pushing 300. Yeah. Or I'll see it and I'll be like, oh, I hit this, and I'm like, oh shit, my breaking point.
Take my answer. Oh, that's me. Am I good, Terry?
Not yet. I meant to tell you earlier and got focused. I'm sorry.
You're good.
Perfectly, I probably would have been right there with Glenn. 206.5.
when I back up like this, go back I'm getting points every time I pass Tom.
That's,
I'm getting points every time I pass Tom.
Oh, Lord. Cheater. technically, we're both getting points. Yep, position gained. I'm getting points. He's getting points. Go ahead, keep going.
This is the easy way to get XP points.
I'm getting about 50 points each time, give or take.
Yeah.
No, 30. 20 or 30.
I'm getting
32. When you're so bored in qualifying that you just start passing and backing up.
In two positions.
You think? Alright, so third place.
Oh boy.
It'll be a long race here.
Congratulations, Glenn, on your pole.
It's gonna be a fun race between me and you.
We'll see.
Yeah, don't count me out yet.
What he has to say about it. Yeah. So he'll stick his nose in there.
At least the first lap. Take you both out and walk away as fast as I can.
Until it gets damp. No, halfway through, we did that one time. It'll fall away as soon as it stops raining.
Oh, what's our pace?
Well, not 150 mile an hour.
I'll figure out when we get to the last stretch.
third gear is not good for that.
Doing 78 right now.
I'd say 70's good.
70's good? Alright, here's 70.
That's not 70, I'm doing like 60. Why did you... Yeah, but 10 mile an hour?
I'll switch it back to Imperial.
No, you're on Imperial. Yeah. No?
He's on metric.
I always get those two confused.
So what I just did there at the end, that would be illegal, right?
What did you do?
Two tires on the curbing and two tires on the green.
Well, isn't curbing racing surface?
Not on this run.
He wants it track side.
Hang on a minute. Hello? Hey. Figures.
Hi.
No. My normal. Just get her normal too. Unless you want me to get... Actually, you know what? No, just get me a bunch of them nugget things like we had earlier.
Alright, put yourself from spectating to racing.
Race number what?
The 11 or 12? Double checking. Stand by. 12. Casey, you racing, you gone.
Casey.
I think he's gone.
Sleeping. Muted mic at least this time.
Yeah, whatever. he's not talking. I think he had a phone call or something. But
oh, okay.
That's alright. He misses it, unfortunately. Alright, so 29 laps, what you need to put on there. That's including the face lap.
Okay.
Alright, now I'm live.
Track three. Settings. 29. Alright. Ready up.
Let's say, if Casey was racing tonight, what car would he use?
Well, he'd have
not
to
the Mercedes.
Him.
He lost that ride.
They gave him his 12 weeks FMLA and, you know.
It's all used up for the year.
Yep. They had no choice but to give his ride away.
Get the weather right, yep.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Duh. See, that's why we hadn't started yet. I know, nice try.
I'm double checking you, so you're good.
So was I, but I was just saying nothing.
I think we're still spring, yeah.
Yeah. Yep. I know, afterwards. I realized that afterwards. That was my fault. I'll take the fall on that one. I don't know. I think summertime rain's worse than springtime rain, so.
I don't know. They're both pretty all cold.
Alright. Everybody ready?
We're going rain to clear.
Okay. Yep, rain to clear. We're good. Times two. Nighttime.
Let's go.
So what, lap 14 units should stop raining?
Hopefully.
Something like that.
Oh no, the wiper won't stop behind someone.
Well, you know, enjoy my GTR taillights. That's all I got to say to you.
Yeah, you're going to be enjoying the quarter panel on your quarter panel.
Hey, I don't think my car has fenders on it from the last time we raced.
Yeah, they couldn't fix it in time. We couldn't get the parts here. So me and Jerry are showing bones.
You guys have to move to the rear, unapproved adjustments. and you have to park it for three laps.
We pulled the backup car out, Terry.
Huh?
We pulled the backup car out.
Oh, yeah. Still got to start from the rear. Anyway.
Hey, worked out last week.
Switch it over.
It did. You got lucky.
Worst to first.
Feel like
I got lucky. I got lucky twice in that race. When you spun, and then when you lost sound.
Yeah. I feel like I need to have a conversation with PlayStation and find out what the heck happened, because they cost me a race.
Listen here, guy.
All right, settings. Display units, Imperial.
There you go.
Race engineer. I can turn the race engineer off.
It's comical relief.
Yeah. Especially when you're in Terry's position in second or third place.
Typically second place, thank you. My average is pretty good.
I said second or third.
I'm just saying, there's hardly any third on that.
Well, let's add to that tonight.
Daytona.
Is there really any point in swerving to warm your tires up?
No, it's more to clear the water.
To me, it seems more like, you know, when you're digging a hole and you're throwing it right back on a hill behind you and it keeps rolling right back in between your legs. That's about what you're doing there by clearing the track of water.
Well, here, let me go clear it down here so I have a passing lane.
Especially when it's raining.
Hey,
this view
looks familiar.
Yeah,
can't say I'm a
fan. Except you're so close.
Hit my bumper. They announce it right now. You'll be like, what's going on? This is organized chaos.
A song by Two Cats.
Basically, alright, bunch.
I'm working on that. You guys are doing. Ooh!
Taking left or right? Right, right.
Alright. Yeah, I didn't realize you guys were gonna drop to like 40.
I didn't either. I said a bunch, and I guess. I thought we were more spread out than we were.
I mean, they both start with B.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of other things that start with B, too. In driving.
I think he's just trying to take my radiator out so I can't keep up.
Well, he definitely about took mine out.
Here.
Hey, go ahead and open them up, pal. I gotta take that corner a little bit more wide and turn it just while spun out.
Oh, please do. Both of y'all. I know I'm maintaining a decent gap right now, but...
Yeah, and he's steadily pulling away, I don't know.
Yeah. Definitely be reviewing the tape.
Like you said, we get a little bit of leeway, right?
Yeah, you'll be allowed to have it on the white line, not the other way.
That corner. shit. Down on the inside where I've been running. Came off the throttle to where I still need to stop and go.
I mean, I slid 100% off and stopped, so.
Alright, that's the standard. I'll
That's why you got, when you guys went up through that carousel corner, you saw me. Well, you probably didn't see me because you were too busy looking at him. But I slid coming into that corner on the long straight and had no choice but to lock it down and stop.
I did a stop and go on the exit of 3.
Crap.
For the lap 4 exceeding.
It's either a stop or go, or stop and go, or 5 seconds. So.
This ride, I'd rather take 5 seconds because the stop and go was
I mean, my stop and go cost me 3. So.
My stop and go cost me 7.
No. Be the judge of your own thing there. I mean, technically, if you're already in a slide in a low speed corner, you're better off coming to a stop. Kind of like I was here. I was already in a 60-mile-an-hour corner. Sliding.
realize you're really in the groove now.
One of the longest races of our season. I don't know, a little bit quicker than Imola though.
Yeah.
He has a lot more strength than Imola.
Yeah, a lot more horsepower in our cars. Yeah, Mola was a chore.
That was 2 hours of hell.
It does when it's a Ferrari track.
Can't wait to make it happen.
You know, I'm not sure I want to get there.
No, it's all right. It's rain. It don't bother me. But it is, y'all.
Carousel, the corner right before it, it's got a real bad puddle on exit if you're real close to the rumble strips.
Yeah, that's what I just
ripped the car right around.
He was actually there right in the middle of the track on that section.
That's a little
bit.
this might be the first time I finished third since the first race. Yeah, but I mean, at the rate we're going right now, I'm losing about a second and a half to Jeremy every lap. I can't go much quicker than I'm going right now without losing it or stepping over and making a mistake.
I lost my line. Oh shit! Yeah, roger that. We're going right across the entire track.
Found it?
Oh yeah, I found it. I almost went into the grass.
It almost put me over here.
Holy shit. So much for carrying speed through there. Oh.
At least another 4 or 5 laps of this.
Sorry, I don't have a weather button to ask Jeff.
Too bad Jeff on here is
useless. It'd be nice if we could randomize it and put it, you know, just make sure it has rain in the forecast.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Because then we, exactly. Of course, that would require us being able to actually go in pit, too, so. Yeah. Well, you can't randomize the weather as well.
Steady,
but we just need a bit more now. Come on, dig deep.
Yeah, but one thing.
Four pedals throttle.
That's your fastest per sector time.
When you finish timing it a little bit. Just off of what you're saying, but it's looking hard right now.
Fastest is a 2:18.11 right now.
Great job.
Yeah, there's a little bit of sprinkles back here. But then I got popped here that time, so. fact that I just lost 2 seconds to you in terms of 2 and 3 because of the power.
Brilliant, that's the best final sector of anyone today. Switch on, stay focused. We need consistent laps now. Really push hard.
Did it again.
Congratulations, Barry. You might actually see
that's
how
the best
healthy
sector one
me,
time of anyone so far. Great job. Keep it up.
I think I can go low. Stop and go. Enjoy the wind, yeah. Yeah, I've probably got like 6.
That's what I was trying to do.
Okay, that's your best sector 2 today. Nice one, that's your fastest lap today. Keep pushing, come on.
Thank you.
time so far.
I've stopped for every single one of mine, so that I know of.
Awesome in the first sector. That's your best split so far.
Dry in certain spots. Thank you. 6-5. I can't hear you very well.
What's the full time on that?
206.53.
That's your best first sector so far. Great job.
I'm at a 206.55.
Yeah, well, unfortunately, that's not enough to make up all the seconds that I'm behind.
206.
Now.
how you're getting through that carousel so much better than I am.
Good, me?
Yeah.
Very good. Glenn gets through there way better than I do. I struggle. I barely can keep the car under me.
Everybody gets one. Just going out as soon as you guys talk about that carousel.
Yeah, well, 45 seconds back. So. I literally took a 10 second penalty. And we're off the track.
You ain't gotta worry about me. I can go three through you. So. So far, every single race that y'all have done in the rain has been on the controller. With the exception of Jeremy still on the controller here.
Yeah, because I'm that freaking...
Yeah, it's not your fault. It's not entirely Glenn's fault either.
I don't know, I'm taking milking it at this point.
What was that, Jeremy?
I said, I think you're getting milking your injury at this point.
Ah.
Oh, I wish I was. No, the doctor said I couldn't lift more than 5 pounds.
How do you take your lunch to work?
Huh?
You can do it with the other hand.
Well, what do you say? Well, I got a backpack I put it in.
So you put it over your shoulders?
Well, the backpack's up on my shoulder throughout the morning.
Oh, so you can mess that one up?
No, that one's already messed up. I already had surgery on it. I told you on that one 3 years ago. I don't hold it up, it sits on my lap.
What we need is carry to miss a few races.
I did miss a few.
That's what we need.
I missed Imola and...
No, he's talking about me.
Terry. Oh,
yeah, Mr. 20 plus points ahead of the points. Oh, yeah, that's
Since it's in the past, not worried about it no more. That fastest lap at Brazil, Terry. I was going to have Jeremy petition that one.
Yeah, but he had enough faster laps that he still would have had
it. You know, I'm not really worried about it. I was just...
I know.
Pass is pass.
And the future is now.
You said the future is me?
Ha ha ha. We'll see how you talk when you get on that, get off that controller.
Yeah, hopefully I'll find out Thursday. So what's that time looking right now?
2:10.
Fastest laps.
2:06.7.
2:06.42. I was headed toward one of those.
Took a stop again.
say the backstretch was all wet again?
Yeah, backstretch.
Oh.
There's still puddles. No, I went to hit the curb like I always do, coming on the entry up to that. And it's a little bit held up right there. Slab starting now. That's not a bad time for Mo. You got a 209. Not bad on this track in general.
Stuff out because it won't let me freaking save it.
Saving replay.
And I got it on mine.
Alright, well, I made it through without losing sound this time, so. Alright, well.
Wow, we'll catch you guys next week for this live stream.
Tuning in on YouTube.
Next week is...